In Cairo, you have the Arab League and
Arab League for
the European Union.
For 8 years.
Yeah, he used to be a friend of.